Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Age 2. In the last video, we went and released Flemeth from her prison in the amulet, and we got Meryl. So now we're back at Kirkwall. We still have one more thing to do outside of Kirkwall, which is the bone pits, but since we're already in Kirkwall, we'll go ahead and do
my cousin said he might have a job for
some
you.
Kirkwall stuff.
Thought you should know.
And we'll find out what this lady wants
first.
Please,
sir,
speak with
him soon.
I am sorry for your loss, mistress. But I can offer your son mercy only if he turns himself in.
I'm trying to find him, but...
The Templars cannot tolerate apostates.
Uh-oh.
Can we help this woman? This could be Mother.
I'm guessing that Templar wasn't here to offer your son his good wishes.
I am Ariane. My boy, Fainriel. He's all I have. All my family. When I learned he had magic, I could not bear to send him to the Circle. But his connection to the Fade, it gives him nightmares, dreams of demons speaking in his mind. I would rather lose him to the Circle than to himself.
Well, this is a problem.
Abominations are always so awkward at family reunions.
No, please, you must find him before the demons finish their work.
Yeah.
He must be brought to safety. If you won't do it for Fainriel, do it for Kirkwall. The Templars say a lad like my son is a danger to the whole city if left untrained.
Of course I'll help.
I'll bring your son back to safety, I promise.
I don't know where Fainriel is gone, but there are two places you might start your search.
Oh?
Sir Thrask has been looking for him. If you speak to him in the gallows, he'll be able to tell you what ground he's already covered. And Fainriel's father, Vincento, recently returned from Antiva. He's a merchant in the Lowtown Bazaar. Fainriel might have sought him out.
All right.
I will not leave you fearful for a moment longer than necessary.
Magic can be a fearful gift. Your son deserves the best aid learning how to manage it.
My husband Wesley was a Templar. They're not all fanatics to be feared.
Thank you. It has been a lonely time hiding. It's almost a relief to finally confront this openly.
Yes, well... Alright, so we got that new quest, but really quick, and it's the fastest.
I wish we could do without places like this.
Oh, really do. We're gonna go talk to Meryl really quick, because once we leave her house, we can go back to the map, and that's what I want to do, so. Meryl! How are you doing?
I didn't think you'd come. I'll find something relatively clean for you to sit on.
Okay. Yes, the chair works nicely.
Can I get you something to eat or drink? I have water.
Lovely place.
It's cozy. And your furry friends are charming.
Oh, are the rats back? I thought I'd found all their homes. I wanted to thank you for bringing me here, but I'm making a mess of it.
Oh, do we? No. There's somebody I have to do, so... I'll just, well, I don't know which one's a good one. Don't thank me and you're welcome. Don't thank me.
I'm not sure thanks applies to this. Not without a lot of irony, anyway.
It's not pretty, but this is where I need to be. I haven't exactly had many friends. Not even among my own clan. This is tricky.
You'll make friends, sure.
It won't take long before you're the most popular girl in the lineage.
Mithal, I hope not. I'd manage to say something stupid in front of everyone and embarrass myself. Thank you for coming to visit me, Hawk. It means a lot to
me. No problem, I just wanted to use your... Oh, why did you hate me? Because I didn't want you to thank me? Oh, whatever. I don't care if you hate me. You're not who I'm after anyways. Okay, so... Sis, I'm sorry, but... We need more friendship points with some of the people, so who do we want to make friends with? Probably Fenris, because, yeah, we don't want him to, like, turn his back on us or whatever. Okay, so let's get to our handy-dandy map again. Let's go talk to the magistrate. Alright, so we're off- we'll talk to the magistrate first, and be like, dude, your son was an ass and we killed him.
To the void with this!
Of course, he has to be way over here. Whee! There he is. You have to save yourself, bastard.
You dare show your face to me again? If you know...
If you know what's good for you, you won't be covering up any more murderers, you murderer enabler. I got nothing. Okay, so now we're gonna go to the Blooming Rose, and... Wait. That's where we're going, right? The Blooming Rose? Yeah. And find out about the missing Templar recruits. Or something. And that should be here. Yay! Okay, here we go. Alright, hey you.
Do you need something, honey?
A couple of Templar recruits went missing. They were last seen here.
Mm-hmm. You'll have to be more specific. We do a lot of business with the Templars.
The Templars are the ones who want this information.
We make a lot of our money off of nervous Templars that expect some privacy.
I'll be discreet.
Let me look through the books. Wilmot, Karen... Here we go. Wilmot came in here a lot. You sure he had time to be a Templar? The both of them last saw... Iduna, the exotic wonder from the east.
What?
That's quite the stage name.
It sounds better than the tramp from Darktown. You should hear what some of the others are called.
Is there anything else you can tell me?
Unless you want Wilmud's favorite position, I think you have what you need.
How would you know what his...
You didn't hear any of
favorite
this from
position
me.
Position
we
is.
Clear?
All right.
I swear by Andraste, you little monster. Pinch me again and you're dead.
All right, off to the room.
You must be the exotic wonder of the East. Do you remember entertaining a Templar named Wilmud a few weeks ago? Or Karen?
Wilmud. Wilmud. That doesn't sound familiar.
Do your clients like this charade? It must get dreadfully tiresome.
whatever do you mean? Questions are boring. Why don't we have some real fun?
What?
Are you certain we can't postpone this, Hawk?
What?
You should listen to your friend.
What's wrong with you?
We have to ask her about Karen. What's your problem?
You really can be quite a bore. You know that, right?
Oh, jeez.
As charming and relentless as you are, I'm here to investigate.
Answer one of my questions first.
Okay.
Who told you about little old me?
Uh-oh.
It was Vivica. She showed me her books.
Oh, no.
That wasn't so hard, was it? So, Vivica sold me out, did she? That drab, pathetic little sewer rat. She will be dealt with. Just do one more thing for me. Draw your blade and bring it gently across your throat.
Oh no!
I will not obey you!
What are you doing? Stop that. Stop that now.
Oh no. You're dead. Now what are you gonna do, lady? You don't possess me. I'm Hawk.
I'm free. That damn bitch. But how?
Blood magic. It must be.
Let's search her things. I bet she's got more secrets.
That's right, she does. Ah, Isabella, you should be like, oh, my hero! Something, something. Okay, well, documents. Here we go.
Apostate prostitutes? Apostitutes!
These mages make their lair in the Undercity. Let's root them out.
Okay, so, she said Darktown something, or Fenrir said Darktown, so let's go to Darktown. Oh, you're naked.
He didn't really ask you to wear a feather boa.
I will take great pleasure in rooting out this nest of blood mages. It will not be the first.
Oh, really, Fenris? Okay, so because we're going to be running short on time, I'm going to just kind of fast forward through some of this combat. Okay, we fast forwarded, and we are at the major part to save on time, so here we go. Wow, that's weird.
How wonderful.
What?
More vessels for our experiments.
You guys look weird.
Where is Karen?
Perhaps the demons will find one of you suitable.
This demon worship thing is a real turnoff.
Indeed.
I am not some hopeless waif that ran crying to a demon. I sought them out and embraced them.
You do know I cut a path through your abominations, right?
Good, good. The demons like spirit. If a few more Templars fall to the demons, we can seed chaos in their ranks. How many abominations can they discover amongst their own before it drives the Knight Commander crazy?
Hmm.
Good to know you're barking mad. That makes things easier.
In days of old, the Tevinter Imperium spanned the known world. Demons were their allies, held in check by power and knowledge. With a wave of a hand, I could do more than a Templar can achieve in a lifetime. Yet they command us. Absurd.
You're a loony.
We should be ruling them. We should rule you all. Kill the vessels only if you must.
Get ready. Go down. Can't we talk about this? No?
No, we can't talk about it. We gotta kill you all.
I'll deal with this!
Someone needs a good spanking!
Oh, get the demon. Hurry, kill her! Yay.
Lights. Mother, the lights.
Kieran, I can't get over to you because of the bomb. Blah, blah. Whoa. Dude, you're naked.
Is it over?
Karen.
Yes, that's my name. Oh, thank the Maker. I thought he had abandoned me.
Do not trust him. He's lightly possessed.
Hmm. The cage has opened. Thank Andraste.
What happened?
What do you remember about how you got here?
I was with a lady.
Oh, okay, that's enough.
And then things got fuzzy.
Don't need to know what you were doing.
On fire for days. A demon laughing. The naked lady with her razor claws in my chest.
Ew.
I'd wake and hear screams. Maybe my own. I'm sorry. It's all a tangle in my head.
You may be possessed.
How would you feel if I told you there might be a demon living in you? Just a small one.
What? No. I'm not a mage. I can't...
You can. Blame the mages who summoned whatever possesses you.
I'm just me. You have to believe me.
I have to tell the Templars.
If there's even the slightest chance you're possessed, the Templars need to know.
No. No, I'm me. I swear. Don't tell the Templars. I don't know what they do to me. Please. I need to go back. Tell them I'm all right. Tell my sister. I must go.
Cullen needs to hear about this mess.
Yep, he does. Isabella, why are you such a pain in the butt? Seriously, I want you to be my friend, damn it. Is that too much to ask? Oi, alright, running out of time, I'll pause it here. Bye, Isabella. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye.